this week on Code Enforcement. I have the wiring which is faulty and the permit which is dead. Now get him out of here.
I don't know if what we're doing is right. I only know he didn't pull a permit.